Just try it. You can do this, you can do
that. I vote for
try your Shia.
Continue.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'm gonna
fuck you up. You fucking ass.
Ew.
I'm not even.
Oh, but then. Like the stuff I post on my stage.
Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing well, because we are doing well.
I'm hungry.
Oh, hello there, hungry. Nice to meet you, Ambila.
Bruh.
Anyways, guys, I know it's been a while since we last posted. It's usually because of Khalil.
Why? Because of me?
Because you don't want a picture of
me. I always come to videos, please don't. I even came on time today. I remember what time I told you.
Yeah.
4:05 when I was here on the door. 4:05. So sharp.
Anyways, guys, today's video we're going to be doing a try not to laugh channel edition. So, channel, he's going to show us some videos and see if it'll make us laugh. And if this video gets 10 likes, our boxing match is gonna take place. Right, let's get into today's video.
I'm just smiling because I'm still.
But I don't even miss you.
Right, I don't even like you. You're a stupid dog.
What the mess? You're eating. Got you,
David. No, I scratched myself.
Stupid!
I had a pump in my skin.
Why don't you just make a hole?
Why didn't you just make a hole? You think my mother allowed me to make a hole? I'm not a Shia like you, bro.
I'll eat your hole.
I love it. Okay.
Fear not. I'm coming. Come. I have come. Come, dog.
Wait, this is just a warm up. Now we're starting serious, right? Alright, let's go for it, Chino.
Come, dog.
Young lady.
Woo! I'm going to need you to bring me one penis.
Excellent choice, my darling.
Hello, delicious. Look at him die!
Nah, what the fuck is that?
Oh, we weren't supposed to laugh. That means you're like losing me.
No, I'm laughing because you said we weren't supposed to laugh.
We weren't supposed to laugh.
We weren't.
Yeah.
Shit.
It's try not to laugh.
Yeah,
not
so
try
means
to
you
laugh.
Won. No, I was try not to laugh.
But you told me it is try to laugh.
Try not to laugh. We must try not to laugh.
So you can get funnier ones. Must I research
today? Yeah, but now it's right. Because you're trying to make us laugh. We must try not to laugh.
Makes sense.
That makes sense.
Hey, donkeys. Here we go. Come here. What is that?
It's
alright. What is that? What is that?
Why is Ned here so much?
Why are you slipping, guy? Okay. You know?
Why does she look like shit also? Yo, that's gay. This guy is angry. Ooh, boy.
Yo.
Fuck. Yo, okay, I'll smoke this one.
Big little pig, let me in.
Go away, Wolf. I don't want you here.
Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I said no, Wolf.
Then I'll huff.
No, Wolf.
And I'll puff.
Please, Wolf, know you're scared.
And I'll eat you when you stand, just that fucking pig.
Yo.
A little bit rough, don't you think? Okay, carry on.
You when you stand, just that fucking pig.
Remember, folks, if your sex doll's nose starts to run, she isn't sick. She's full. Until next time, friends.
Dick.
It's funny, bro. All I was just commenting my picture. I don't comment on the video. It's stupid shit.
You call everyone here?
Nah, bro. I said here.
That doesn't make sense.
Why do you come here?
What?
Welcome.
Screw that guy! Name someone funnier than me, Stan.
Hurley?
What? No! Women aren't funny.
Come on, baby.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing? He's
loving life. He's loving
life. What
Are you showing us?
Mm-hmm. It's not allowed on YouTube.
Why you look so funny? Naughty.
Hey guys, that is it for the end of the video. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to turn on post notifications, because we are going to be try and be a little bit more consistent than usual. Also, before we end of the video, I'm sure most of you guys seen on Instagram we put up about the boxing match. It is true, we do want to have a boxing match, a content for content creators and TikTokers, whatever it is. So we just want to call out a few TikTokers. Obviously this is not, we don't have beef with it.
Sorry.
Obviously we don't have beef for them. Like
we're not looking for beef.
We're not looking for beef, we just want to do it for like content purposes and for entertainment. Just for us, like, you know, Joburg Owens to get some recognition and, you know, grow little, I think, on the platform that we are on.
Because plus we very low. So
yeah, we're quite inconsistent, and it's taking us like 5 years in total to reach 1,000 subs. So I think this boxing match will bring exposure to the channel. And also we are gonna make all of us box, so that is including Moose and Prince Up. So
Prince Up.
So the few people that you want to call out is actually in like our area. I think you are like, just a little bit far away. So
we'll pick you up if you want.
We'll pick you up and drop you off if you want. So the first few people that you're gonna call out is, one is Brains Up. Brains Up, you're our boy, but you don't know if you're part of the YouTube platform or the TikTok platform.
Yeah, we're calling you out.
So we're calling you out for the TikTok side. But if you wanna be part of us, then you can roam on the YouTube side. Doesn't really matter. Second person we're calling out is Changa Monkey. We know we be bras and stuff, but just for entertainment, I think, like, you know, maybe the SPCA will see that, hey, if you fight us, they'll give you animals
give
back.
A ball snake, Changa.
If I win, you give me a turtle, please. I always wanted a turtle. So Changa, let's make it happen
Changa,
for a turtle, please.
Changa's animals, bro.
Oh, monkey or something. Like,
monkey's expensive.
So we put a monkey on the line, whoever then wins, they win a monkey.
Okay,
and the third person we can call out is Zafir Valley. Well, we know he's from our area also, so I'm sure it'll be chill if you could accept. Like, you know, the fourth person we can call out, the next few people that you're calling out is a bit far from us, but I'm sure, I think they are down. A seal, and I don't know about his other brother Jan, but if you all are down, let us know. Another bra of ours from the TikTok side we're calling out is Ramiz. I'm sure you down also for us. And last person that you can call out is Faizan, I think, or something like that. But anyway guys, if your names are out, like, let us know if you're down. Like, to a boxing
match.
It'll be fun. It'll be like, you know,
me and you can have like a
entertainment for everyone. I mean, like, we don't really see any of us boxing stuff.
Get some good content, man. A shift in fighting.
Oh, you are at a shift.
You can fight Changa Maki.
Oh, you are at Changa. Turtle on the line, Changa.
Musa, you fighting Safir Veli. Like, similar people.
Similar people.
Yeah.
In channel. Whoever wants to call Shannon out can call Shannon out.
Shannon is a dangerous guy, guys.
Shannon is looking for opponent.
But please.
Shannon don't have an opponent, so.
He needs an opponent, come.
If anyone's down to 1v1 Shannon, then you can go at it. Yeah, and I guess that's about it. Until next time. I could write you a song and make you fall in love. I will always